didn't even know there was a school.
If you want, you go to the inside. I'm sure they let you.
That's probably what I'm going to do.
He's going to, like, probably, like, next to the stoppage.
Thank you.
we're starting.
Yeah, you might as well stop it and then restart it, I guess.
Sir, I'm live streaming the game for the Maryland team.
Okay, you gotta go back there.
Why are you making this difficult? I'm literally trying to help the team. Like, what are you doing? He said, you can't stand over there. I'm like, I want to show the scoreboard. He's like, you can't stand over there.
You tell them you're streaming the game to the public?
Yep.
You say yeah?
Thank you.
No.
Bro.
Let's go, Jake!
There in the red shirt walking, he's gonna take you over there. He said just walk around, point to him, and tell him you need to get to him, and he's gonna hold the door open so you can get there. And it should work, because I called everyone, security, everything. I mean they said it's above them, but they don't see why not you can't get over there. So just go and look at that guy in the red shirt over there and just say, hey, I need to get to him. I'm gonna say I'm with Score Break. It's like the team that records you.
Chance it kicks me out, but
who knows, but yeah, just say you need to get to him. Say you got him for the higher ups. You got to pull up. Just say, like, what's the, like, operations director or something like that.
let's just keep you here so that way if you need power, I might be able to plug that in right now.
And then move over when?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do that.
Yeah, I got him connected to the other side. My man's over there. He's going to get him to the other side.
The security guards are, like, there's no pass, there's no anything. If they don't know you, I've been here for 18 years. If they don't know me, there's a problem.
Yeah, no, you just got to tell them that you're with, these cases. Tell them you're with the cases, and you need to get the
hell. Generally, a polo and khakis, they'll get you anything.
35% of the time.
I'm going to give you my lanyard, but I don't even have a lot of money. I got, the manager lanyard.
I don't. They didn't even say anything like staff this year, so I'm just like, I just gotta get by on my good looks and charm. Which will get me practically nowhere, but.
Come on, he usually books me.
Yeah, but you're charm.
You say so. I'm not gonna say it myself.
Alright, so let's just do this. Hey, if people are complaining about a free stream, but normally this is PTN Plus.
I don't play them though. I'd want to see the scoreboard too. All you see is the goalies where you never know what's happening, how much time's left.
Oh, I agree. I mean, the only thing, you know what? There's this thing called Twitter that's updated constantly, or live stats is updated constantly. If you really want to know the score,
you know they want to see the real thing happening though. You gotta see it live.
Yeah. Well, they'd rather watch. Yes, I agree. We'd rather be able to show you the scoreboard too.
Absolutely.
Dude, can we stick a big mirror over there?
I can get them over there. I can make it happen.
Well, but there's no power over there.
Yeah.
At least that we have, so. But let's just stay here. They're getting the stream. We went as far as 18-2 the half.
No, like 18-2 the half, yeah. That's actually
bad. I mean, you guys can't even see anything. Like, you can see that clock.
I've been showing the clock because the screen is right.
I'm literally calling the stats that they're typing in. I was like, it's over here. This is screwed.
maybe, we were like, maybe, maybe not. For the second half, they said we can actually do it on that side.
Oh, bless the Lord. I've been trying to do that for the last.
Because that side's called the football building, and they wanted them for the recruits and donors. But I think most of them are already gone through, so she said to get out.
Oh,
yeah, go ahead. Because we told them to say no. But now the answer has changed.
Thank you. Thank you. to hop in right here for a second.
Thank you.
Yeah.